Home Remedies for Heart Blockage. 7 Secret Remedies You Can Do. Hey everyone, Rob here from Remarkable Remedies and welcome back to the channel. And in today's video, I'm going to share with you 7 home remedies for heart blockage that you can do. So if you're ready, let's get into it. While your overall diet and lifestyle has the biggest influence on heart blockage, what can you do to keep your arteries healthy and free of blockage? You see, food can be used as a natural remedy to regress blockage and prevent further damage to your arteries. Here are 7 home remedies for heart blockage that you can do. Number 1, asparagus. Asparagus is one of the best foods to cleanse your arteries. Full of fiber and minerals, it helps lower blood pressure and prevent blood clots that can lead to serious cardiovascular illness. It works within the veins and the arteries to alleviate inflammation that may have accumulated over time. Asparagus also contains alpha-linoleic acid and folic acid, which prevent hardening of the arteries. In regards to using asparagus, there are many great recipes for asparagus. You can steam it, roast it, grill it, and even eat it raw in salads if you wish. Number 2, avocado. Avocado helps to reduce the bad cholesterol and increase the good cholesterol that helps to clear the arteries. It also contains vitamin E, which prevents cholesterol oxidation, as well as potassium, which is known to lower blood pressure. Avocados are a delicious replacement for mayo on a sandwich, or as a salad topping and of course in guacamole. Number 4, fatty fish. Fatty fish such as mackerel, salmon, sardines, herring, and tuna are rich in healthy fats which can help clear the arteries. Omega-3 fatty acids help increase the good cholesterol while reducing triglyceride levels, decreasing blood vessel inflammation and the formation of blood clots in the arteries, and can even lower your blood pressure. The American Heart Association, also known as AHA, recommends people eat fish at least twice per week to reduce plaque buildup. Baked and grilled fish are the most optimal for heart health. Number 5, almonds. If you're hungry and you want a snack, instead of reaching for that cookie jar, try a healthier alternative like nuts. Almonds are the best choice because they are high in monounsaturated fats, vitamin E, fiber, and protein. The magnesium in almonds also prevents plaque formation and lowers blood pressure. Walnuts are another good source of omega-3 fatty acid, which reduce bad cholesterol and raise good cholesterol levels, which in turn lowers the risk of plaque buildup in the arteries. The AHA recommends 3 to 5 servings per week. One serving is equivalent to a handful of nuts. Number 6, watermelon. This summertime favorite is a great natural source of the amino acid L-citrulline, which boosts the nitric oxide production in the body. Nitric oxide causes the arteries to relax, decreases inflammation, and helps lower blood pressure. Watermelon also helps to modify blood lipids and lowers belly fat accumulation. Simply put, less fat in the abdominal area lowers the risk of heart disease in the long run. Number 7, whole grains. Whole grains contain soluble fiber, which binds to the excess LDL cholesterol in your digestive tract and removes it from your body. Whole grains also contain magnesium, which dilates blood vessels and keeps your blood pressure at regular levels. The AHA recommends at least 6 servings of whole grains. So trade in those carbs for whole grain alternatives like whole grain breads, whole wheat pastas, brown rice, barley, and oatmeal to improve cholesterol levels and keep your arteries clear. Making these changes to your diet can improve your overall health and prevent your arteries from blockage. Okay, with all that said, I hope you enjoyed today's video on home remedies for heart blockage. And if you like today's video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your family and friends. It does help me out a lot. And as always, please don't forget to subscribe and tick that bell notification so you can get notified when I upload a video. I am uploading videos weekly. Thank you for watching again. I'm Rob from Remarkable Remedies. I hope you have a great day or night. Take care and God bless.